married men.
I need this more than you.
You could at least try asking nicely.
Where you going?
Hope you were insured.
change of clothes.
I wish these gangs would just disappear.
You know what you got?
This hurts me more than it hurts you. Who you think you were messing with?
Thank you.
What do you have against Old Man?
I got your back.
Come back and get it. I'll hit you with a
city block. Anyone that tries to step in safe.
You're going home in a body bag!
I got a tip that a bunch of Ultor execs are meeting up at the Round Square Shopping Center today. They're being escorted around by Ultor security, but taking them out shouldn't be too hard. Now let's remind these fuckers who they're dealing with.
You smell like low tide during a heat wave. You bring that fucking Phillips cooker down.
What do you
mean? I'm not a punk!
Safety's on!
What's your problem?
Someone put a stop to this! I demand
My soul
it.
Is too pure and dark to be killed! You should swing by the chanty sometime.
The beginning of the revolution?
Reminds me of a few more piercings.
That was my brother's casting.
My Mabel was alive to see what gals these days are wearing.
Ah! I put one through your
throat with thirst streaking.
Learning just by watching you. So, I'd watch out for this stuff.
And a very hey, interesting.
Oh, sorry.
What do you say I dress you up like a cat girl?
Damn it! I don't care what other people
Pardon
think,
me.
But even I change.
All night.
We're live, guys!
You look like you said. You know that the only reason you were able to kill Sunshine.
You know who I am?
After what you did to Shogo, I'm glad. anyone here, so
shoot
just...
Shoot the...
States.
If you put up a fight.
What?
You think you can afford more than one outfit?
I'm sorry about Carlos.
No survivors!
You don't have a chance against me.
The big sleep!
You're watching me! o'clock, our marathon's coming up.
I can't get injured now.
Infantry!
I don't need
you. You're known better to mess with me. Me from taking back what's mine. WTF!
Gaia!
Holy shit, this car has us bobbing weed, bitch.
Hello, bobbing there.
Weed. Please toss me my weed, dog.
What, you didn't see me? You in position, Johnny?
Oh, yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
Could you elaborate on the local gang?
As most of you know, the Ultor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Ultor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly, that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I wanted to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Ultor, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
He's got a gun! He's got a gun!
Mr. Vogel, come with us.
Thank you.
that asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
What is this happening
to you? Anyone else want to play?
That asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security. That asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security. kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security. Kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Thank you.
We need the cops.
All right, let's not be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated, and you've got a gun, which, you know, I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%, but you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running all...
We missed it?
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
All right.
This is our city.
We do whatever the fuck we want to do.